Got results? Get your data to go. Whether you're looking to archive raw results, run additional analysis, or import into a new survey, our data export options make it easy for you to manage your own results. First, select your survey, then choose data. You'll see a variety of formatting options to meet your needs. Xml exports delivers your data in columns and rows with one response per row. CSV exports in a similar style with comma-separated values. You'll find Xml format, which stores data in plain text format. SPSS format is used for advanced analysis or additional research. Access format provides a Word MDB extension. Word and HTML formats provide complete individual reports, one at a time. Finally, this last format, which is similar to Excel, is designed specifically to be easily imported back into the platform. In addition to results, some metadata is also available for export based on the distribution method. For example, select Excel. If data hasn't been exported before, it'll need to be prepared for export before you can proceed. Choose the questions to be included, then choose participant and response attributes to add to the export. Next, you may choose whether to filter the responses to be exported, either by specific answers or by time period. You may also choose whether to replace answers with numerical codes. Finally, if you're working with a large number of results, you may choose which set to export. Now you're set, and your data will be exported. Review your results, then move on with your project. Get your data to go with Data Export.